With rising prices, families are struggling. But Senator Tester voted to let illegals take your tax dollars. Instead of helping us, Tester voted for more of President Biden's wasteful spending, including benefits like COVID relief checks for illegals. Senator Tester even voted to give them free health care. And Tester also voted to give 11 million illegals, even convicted criminals, amnesty. Tell Senator Tester, help Montana families. Don't give more to illegals. Back the Protect Medicaid Act.